Now what? Now what? Get on Minecraft? Minecraft is such a good game, holy fuck. Okay. Should I actually check Reddit? Is it the video Lexible made? Ba bum 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 bum.
Yes, play Subnautica sometime, maybe.
Down down ba bum ba bum 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 bum. Wait. Look at that facial hair and that chest hair. What a fucking hunk of a man. What did that say? I was looking at Shad.
Oh, also, I do have some.
Is this the fucking Jump King music?
Subnautica fans, the Subnautica save is fucking gone.
If only someone had the skill and patience to painstakingly recreate the save.
What? Not that good. I mean, it's all right. Wait, how do I even have the... Can I play? Supposedly continue using the new save file. Yes, it is.
On VIP and re-VIP Lexible right now.
Subnautica's already installed, chat. This is the first thing I did when I fucking got this computer. I downloaded it to make sure to check, because that's the game I was gonna play when I got here. I was gonna check.
Oh, thanks, loves.
For the earlier agreement, you now.
If I still had the save and I didn't. Wait, how do I get the fucking save file? I have to DM you the save file, and this is where I get fucking ratted. And that's where I get fucking ratted. and the Bitcoin miner going straight into my PC. Actually, it's not even my PC. So honestly, if it's a Bitcoin miner, go for it. Go for it. It's not even my PC. I mean, how do you even, like, set up a save file? Or how do you, like, even... Is it percent app data percent? Right? Percent app data percent. Wait, no. That's from Minecraft. Wait a minute. What the fuck? Am I breaking my computer? What's happening? I forget how to access my Steam.
Chat, make Steam? Sure to find yourself someone that looks at you the way Alexa looks at Subnautica. Common.
Subnautica? Subnautica data? But I don't have the file, so I can't do anything. What gym did you get? I was gifted a strawberry milkshake. But I don't really want to finish it, because I might get a tummy ache. I didn't expect you to want to play it today. So does that mean it's not ready?
Andre E, thank you for the Prime sub.
No, that's not what I would say, you fucking idiot. I was going to say, thank you for the 3-month Prime. Andre, appreciate it. It's ready to send it. We'll get to it. We'll get to it. In the meantime. Bang. No. Wait, bang? Bang? Oh, no, wait. Bang? No. Bang? Bang? No. Bang? Bang? Or does this go first? Maybe that goes first. No. No, it doesn't. What's the correct order here? I think it's bishop. Okay, it's queen. And then bishop. No, and then... I'm a fucking chimp. Next. White. This is depressing to watch. You act like you guys are all chess grandmasters. I am the chess grandmaster. How the fuck would I do this? What if I... Okay. Oh! And wait a minute, I'm about to get fucking fished. Wait a minute. Extract to Steam. Wait a minute. Show in folder. Show in folder. Okay. Extract to... Steam. Steam apps. Common. Subnautica. Subnautica app data. Saved games. Select folder. Spot. Extract.
666.
Daphne? Daphne? Oh wait, Daphne, did you do that cooking stream yet? And did you fuck up? Probably. And then we go... Turned out well. Chai, here's something unfortunate. Daph actually asked me if I wanted to,
We have it encrypted for
if
safety.
I wanted to...
The password is your credit card number and social,
join them,
so just type that
but
in.
But I wasn't in LA, so I couldn't. I would have if I was there. Okay. Did this work? That game is loud, holy shit. Did this work? Question mark. Six hours and 49 minutes it took you to do this? Is that not about the same time that it took me to do it in my save too? Okay, first of all, hold up. First of all, crank that bitch up. Mouse sensitivity, gonna have to bring that down. And why are my frames kind of low? What the fuck?
Welcome.
You are a sick fucking twisted. Oh my god, even the fucking names are all the same. What the fuck? You are sick in the head. You recreated this entire thing. Wait a minute.
Ah, impressive. I do say so myself.
What? Holy shit! Yo, Mean Guy, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Spawns are random, so I couldn't do much about that.
Jesus fucking Christ, super VIP Lexible right now. This is
Lexible has been VIP'd for like over a year at this point. So you know what's funny about this? The fact that Lexible had to manually put in ass, boobs, titties, and cum on all of these lockers is funny to me. What the fuck? Dude, I'm like kinda, it is weird, what the fuck? I didn't think I was gonna play this game again. Cause I lost my save, I was like demotivated. Like nothing ever happened? Yeah. Actually. Wait, I don't remember what I had to do. Does anybody remember what I was doing?
Smart.
Oh, I forgot to change my game. Whoopsie. Waves keep on washing over me.
Smart.
Did you hack the Gibson to get your save back?
No, let's just say, How do I explain how I got my save back?
Unmod Goro easy clap.
No, I can't. Goro is still, he's locked in his cage still. Sorry. Sorry, Goro. Drake's in the chat for Lexible. Drake's in the chat. Okay. Well, now I have to remember how the fuck or what the fuck I was doing. Do I have a reinforced dive suit? Yes. Fix the title? What's wrong with my title? One thing that's different? Wait, you're telling me it's not an exact one-to-one carbon copy of my original file? Then why the fuck am I even playing it to begin with? Unbelievable. Can you believe that shit? That's kind of embarrassing. A radio message came through with the code for the captain's quarters?
Smart.
Oh.
I can't That's believe
it?
This.
Oh, okay. That's fine. That's fine. Codes and clues? Would it be in here? 2679, captain's quarters. Should I go to the captain's quarters first? I gotta remember how to play this game.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
You didn't replace my fucking battery! In the Seamoth! Unbelievable! Unbelievable! You took it out to uncharge? Wait, I did? Wait, you actually know- you- how do you know my save better than I do? What the fuck? Oops. That's- I'm impressed. I must say, I am impressed. You've impressed me. I'm impressed. Wait, so does that mean you scanned every single bio, like, every single life form that I scanned, and you went to the fucking the alien base and did all that shit that I did over there and get all the same things and did everything that I did?
Wait, does this mean the Seamoth also had die a second time reefer sack?
It's impossible to make perfect. Wait, did I empty? Was my storage emptied? I don't remember. Good, it was. Good. What is that? A sand shard. Ouch-a. Let me scan you, bitch. Dude, this is so weird. To be playing this again. What the fuck? Oops. It's like nothing ever happened. No, but actually, You're trapped in a time loop until you finish this game? Fuck these stupid ass crabs. Oh, wait, you didn't scan the cave crawlers? Pretty sure I scanned those in my playthrough. I don't know. Kinda weird. This little fucking cunt. I don't think you did. Please increase the graphical quality? Yeah, I don't know why it's on low. I put it to medium. Still kinda looks like shit. Why is it going to low? Medium. No, not custom. No. Medium. High. Good? Good. Wow. I'm actually like... fucking... wait, was there an auto sprint option in this game? I don't remember. Turn off motion blur? Off. I'm actually pog champing out of my mind. A loss of words? Yeah, kind of. I swear, though, when I was playing, I only had to press shift once to auto-run. Was I always- do you have to- is there like an auto-run when you press shift one time? Or no? Washing over me. You barely run in this game? Maybe you barely run. Okay. Wait, did I just drop them on accident? Let's go to the captain's quarters, okay? And get the thing that I didn't get last time. Yeah? This is not the captain's quarters, other way. Dude, I'm actually kind of fucking shocked still. Like, I don't even... this is crazy. It's not your game, but it is? Yeah. That's kind of nuts. What was the thing? Was it 2679? Is that what it was? I don't feel like checking again. Open up, pussy. What's in here? Better be worth my fucking time.
Spot. Have you ever been mistaken for a 13-year-old?
No, never. Sentimentals, thank you for 1500 bits. SB, thanks for the 4 months. Kenjura, thanks for the 25-month. Tier 3 sub. Promise, thank you to 200 bits. TMA, thank you to 38 months. Backplane, thanks to 200 bits. Ultimate Pie, thanks to 50 month prime. Let him program Craig McGill Simulator.vrat. Wait, this guy's just playing a dungeon AI on his thing? That's all this is? Like an auto dungeon AI? That's all that was in here? What did I just pick up?
New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA.
Be quiet.
Average long range transmission delay, 8 hours. Opening last recorded transmissions.
This is an emergency distress call. Aurora is on collision course with planet 4546B.
Damn, the smoke shake is good, but I don't want to get a stomach ache.
Available environmental data. Please respond with rescue solution out.
This is Altera HQ. Attached to this message, you should find the blueprints for an escape ship that we calculate will be capable of breaking orbit and getting you back to the nearest phase gate. Now, it's designed to use materials...
Oh, subtitles. Sorry. Dude, I'm like... Where are my subtitles? Wait, it says they're on. What the fuck?
But it's gonna need one hell of a power source. Now, we'll be sure
it says they're on.
Aurora long range.
Why are they not on?
Communications relay.
The fuck?
Offline.
About to restart. Wouldn't it be funny if my save got lost again? Wouldn't that be funny? Dude, I'm still at a loss. What the fuck? See, I think this just goes to show you that if Twitch chat really wanted to, they could probably solve the cure to cancer. This is what I believe.
Wait, don't you have to move your save again when you go home?
Well, I'll probably finish the game by then if I had to guess, right? Blue cap. Arcade George toy. Dude, I'm like... What the fuck, man? This is crazy. This is actually fucking crazy. Ouch. Waves keep on washing over me. Yeah, I am speechless. What happened? I don't even notice a difference. Yeah. Yeah, that's the point. Could you imagine if anybody had this much love for Overwatch? Jesus Christ. That'd be fucking nuts, wouldn't it? I got everything in here. Yep. Okay, so I don't exactly remember what my goal was. Nobody with a brain still loves and plays Overwatch.
Hey, Seuss.
What about me?
What's up, man?
What about me?
My life is actually great. I have a GPA of 1.1, I play Genshin 14 hours a day, and I haven't been outside since February 3 years ago. Mommy says I need to do better, but she doesn't understand him on the Sigma male grind set SMH.
Smart, huh?
Just here to suggest an OST song.
Alright. Archimedes, thanks to 4 month prime. Edit, thanks to 11 month prime. Dr. Disaster, thanks to 5 months.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Wait. Did I just... How do I fix this? There's gotta be a way, right? A repulsion cannon? Okay. Let's go make a repulsion cannon. Where's my seat? Where's my fucking... Didn't I have my glider in here? Oh, there it is. No way. It's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Wait, yeah. Was this fun to do? To recreate this entire save? Did you have fun doing that? I did it for the video. I didn't expect you to play it. Holy fuck.
Smart.
By the way, if the propulsion cannon doesn't work, I'm reloading this. Verification, thanks to the 6 month prime sub. Because now we have that benefit. Hey, it's one of the big guys again. Hello! I already scanned one of these guys before, right? The reef back? Music. Fucking ominous ass music. Why is it so fast? Motherfucker. Dude, this is actually kind of nuts. So wait, is the general, what are you? A rabbit ray? I don't remember seeing this thing before. Are you food? Inedible but harmless. You're not food.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let's make a propulsion cannon. How? How do I make a propulsion cannon? Wiring kit. How to make a wiring kit? Silver ore. Do I have silver ore? Is it in my boobs locker? What about the ass locker? The titties locker, perhaps? Maybe the cum locker? Do I really not have any silver? Are you fucking kidding me? It's in boobs? Oh, thank God, I have just two. Okay. Tools. Is this just a gravity gun from Half-Life? Is that all this is? Pretty much. I think you need a repulsion for it to work on the sea moth. How do I upgrade this bitch? Computer chip and magnetite. Okay, well I have it. How do you... Wait, computer chip is how? I definitely am short on copper, I feel like. I need gold. Copper. Anybody see copper anywhere? Copper. Why am I always short on fucking copper, man? I'm angry. Okay, what do I need? Magnetite. I know I have magnetite somewhere. All right, let's go get some copper. Yeah, Lexwell, you want to get some copper for me? Want to get some copper? Gary fish. Edible. Fuck, I thought that was the abandoned ship music. Dude, when does the abandoned ship music play? I would assume whenever I have to abandon ship, but kind of a spoiler to say. Okay, don't tell me that. One copper. We need one more copper. Drop a tooth. No. So wait, what varies from save to save in a Subnautica, This looks safe. And fragment locations. Ouch! I was scanning that. Yes, copper. Some of the best music. Yeah, not too shabby. Wait, I don't remember. Did I have the Ultra Glide fins before? Or did I? Oh, I do have the Ultra Glide fins. I'm fucking stupid. LOL. I need my magnetite, which is in here somewhere. There's one magnetite. I know I have more of it. I know I have more of it. I know I have more. I know I have one more magnetite. No, I definitely have at least one more magnetite. Thank fucking God. Thank fuck. Computer chip. Holy fuck, thank God. God, why am I fucking gunching like this? Gotta back my ass up a little bit. Nice! Since I'm here, let's get some water, shall we? Wait, so what do I do with this, with this Aurora miniature? Aww! It's so tiny. What about this blue cap? What? Shove it up your butt. No, I don't think so. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Wouldn't it be funny if my Seamoth breaks as soon as I'm about to get there? Wouldn't that be hilarious? How are you when cooked? Wait, I think I just saved its life. Yummy. I miss Lumpy. Dude, he was being a fucking bitch when I went to go pee earlier. He was like barking at me from under the bed. And then when I went to go reach my hand down under there to go like pet him or whatever, he was like arr, 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 arr. Playing Subnautica. You know what? When I lost that save, I was like, ah, there's no way I'm playing this again. I'm still kind of dumbfounded. Assessment exploitable. What does that mean? Have I seen a big motherfucker yet? Oh, I've seen a few big motherfuckers. I've seen a few big ass fucking motherfucking fuckers. Did anybody remember if I ever made a... How does this thing even work? Okay, not like that. Did I ever make a battery recharger? I know I made a, the other one, but did I make a battery recharger? I should probably do that. Alright. Get in the ocean! And it's not going into the ocean. Guys, what the fuck do I do? Okay. What if... Can this fucking stupid asshole... What if... Try it from the water? Okay, what if... How do I unbuild something? What's the unbuild button? Okay, so is this thing beached? What is it moving? Push yourself into it with a gun? Get in the ocean! A little bit when I do that.
You cannot rest when there are monsters nearby.
I'll do this. I can make this work. Dude, it's like almost in the ocean.
Just have Lexible redo your entire save again, but without getting the sea moth stuck.
Okay, well now I'm stuck. Wait, maybe? ghost.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Fuck. Dude, I'm gonna run a battery.
Okay, you got the content. Move along.
Huh? Aww!
He's playing Subnautica again. Thank God.
If I do say so myself.
Just get to the fucking... Why is this one not moving now? Oh, I'm gonna fucking... Okay, hold on. Here we go. Why are you going like that? Can't you right click? I am right clicking. It just punches it away. Oh my. Why don't you move, huh? Bro, you are... You're in the ocean, dude. Oh! Holy fucking shit, man. I'm taking a sip of my milkshake for that. Nice. Save. Well, okay, wait, hold up. Damn, this milkshake is good. Yo, Ito Yam, thanks for the 5 gifted subs. Mmm. Yummy. And the 100 bits. Thanks, man. Yutori, thanks for the 200 bits. Did you restart? Yeah, what I did was, when I wasn't streaming, I spent my time off stream getting my save exactly to where I was before. Just because I felt like it would be kind of boring if I did it again on stream. So I just did the whole thing again, off stream. Believe it or not.
Jump and you seem to always
dodge.
Put yourself in a weird spot.
Hey, not my fault.
Happy 52 months, my dude.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Hey, thanks, Halsey. Thanks for the 52 fucking months. I should really make a battery charger. And guess what I don't fucking have? Copper! Yes, man! Yes, copper! My favorite. I didn't make a wiring kit again. Alright. What is it for the battery charger? Copper wire. So we need to get 2 copper real quick. Yeah. 52 months is a fucking old ass, long ass time. That motherfucker was here when I streamed once every 2 months. Halsey's been around for fucking 28 years. That's not what I need. I need copper. Copper? Copper. 1. We need 2. Thought you made a battery charging station? No, I made, the other one. What's the other one? The, power cell charging station. Copper. Copper? Copper! I just pogged enchant. Why are these motherfuckers just like chilling around my crib? Dude, the noise these guys make, I feel like it reminds me of something from Luigi's Mansion. But I don't know what exactly. Hey, stop hitting my fucking thing, asshole.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And then a copper wire. And then I'm gonna make a battery charger. And we're gonna put in that battery. And how do you take a battery out of something? Oh, unload battery. Okay.
Seek fluid intake.
Shut the fuck up. Okay, do I have any extra batteries? Or am I just fucked? Ooh, PogChamp. Also, I feel like this repulsion cannon kind of fucking sucks ass. I'm just gonna put it away for now. Takes up too much room.
Super, hope y'all are having a good night. You too, Matt, less than 3.
And thanks, man. I'm doing alright. I just need to put some shit away for now. Okay. Nice. Nice! 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 Nice. This is nice. You know what else I should also make? I should also make a med kit station in here, I feel like.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Maybe. Hydrochloric acid.
Impressive, if I do Moco. Say so myself.
Thanks for the 10 gift subs. Thanks, Moco. Big man and Shiggle, thanks to the 7 month resub. I get bleach. How do you make bleach? Like the anime. Salt deposit and coral tube sample. Salt and coral tube. Salt and coral tube. Okay. I know I have salt somewhere. Nice.
Smart.
Yo.
Yo. Thanks for the 8 month prime, Seth Bo.
Bleach is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water.
Stream elements, you're so fucking stupid. What a dumbass bot. Okay. Now all those batteries are charging. Let's go over to the distress signal. Also, I feel like my brightness is lower than it was before. Am I crazy? Maybe I am. But I can't raise the brightness.
Just found out what Lexi did to make this possible. Jesus fucking Christ, what a fucking chat. Can Lexi be the streamer now instead of you? I know we all draked for her earlier, but can we get another round? Drake.
I mean, I'm a pretty good streamer myself, personally. I think that's, you know. Get this habitat charger out of here. Copper. All I want is copper. 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 Okay, we'll take titanium. Not true, bad take, unbased. Bazed. What's the opposite of based? Cringe. Wait, bladderfish? Thanks, homie. Wait, I need to repair my seat, my thing before it breaks. Good call, me. Good call, me. Good call. Bow, wow, wow. Bonus DLC thanks to the 2-month Prime sub.
I wanted to ask you before I tell you, there is a thing you can do with the propulsion cannon that is really fun, but it's kinda broken and basically cheating. Let me know if you want me to tell you.
Okay, well now I'm curious what that could be. I mean, if it's broken and cheating, I won't use it, but I kinda wanna see what you can do with it. Is it like, do you just like BLJ? Across the map with it or what? Ow. Chat, do I not, what tool do you need to harvest like the big amounts of material? I don't have it yet, right? Prawn suit? Oh, like the Diva mech, right? Dude, I swear it's darker than it was before. Am I tripping? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Probably the monitor.
Maybe. Could be the monitor. This motherfucker's dead. Hello? Why'd I come here? There's nothing here. Am I blind?
Turn off the room lights. Chat demands it's super cozy.
The fuck? Is there something to pick up here? Could be on the outside of the ship, maybe? Check data bank. I might have gone here. How would I know? How would I know? No. Life pod 7? 19?
Keen, this is Aurora, come in. This is Keen. Life pod detached, okay, planet fall in 30 seconds. The computer has identified a landmass at the attached coordinates. I want you to regroup the crew there. Understood, but they are your responsibility now. Don't let them down. Captain, you need to evacuate. Negative. You'll need the ship in one piece if you're going to contact HQ on the low range.
I feel like I remember hearing this.
I'm attempting a controlled descent.
I feel like I found that in my first one. Yeah, that sounds familiar to me. All right, well, now I have to remember. I just smacked a fucking fish. Yeah, because this is where I found Ruby the first time, I think, right? And yeah, I definitely did that before. I remember. Reginald? I voted Forsen. Okay. Perhaps what I should do. Now, hear me out, chat. Hear me out. I could do one of two things. First of all, what the fuck is going on here? I could go back to my thing and sniff out what I need to do next in terms of upgrades and material resource gathering and put away all the shit that I already picked up and go back out with a fresh inventory, or I could just go and explore the unknown now when I don't have inventory space and probably die and not pick up everything that I want to. And then yell at myself for not doing what I said was the smart idea. What is this? Let's go back, because I'm a smart player. And I'm not stupid. Place you have been to that you perhaps should have and that can progress the story. Yeah, let's put away everything I have first and then we'll do that. Oh, it's a big boy! Hello! Fish. You can attach an inventory to the sea moth? My boy. My boy. I already got one. And by I did get one. Never mind, I'm right. Out of the way, fish. I wish you could, like, 360 in the... Like, I wish you could move your mouse when you jump out of the ocean so you could do, like, 360s and shit. Blood oil is going perfectly fine.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Okay, here's what I'll do too. Ready? Let's replace the battery on the flashlight. What else do I need to replace the battery on? Honestly, probably just the flashlight. And then we'll put that in there. Uh-huh. Nice. I feel like I need another locker. Actually, no. I need to check what else I can make that I have not made yet. Compass? Is a compass worth it? Aerogel. Wait, didn't I need aerogel for something before? I feel like I remember needing aerogel for something. MK3. Wait a minute. I'm thinking. Oh, I already have that. Okay. What did I need aerogel for? I know for a fact. What is Keonite? Shungite. Oh shit! Oh my bad! Hey, come back! What is the Neptune? Oh, the prawn suit! Wait, can I make the prawn suit now? I can make enameled glass. I have lead, I have diamond. Wait. A plasteel ingot. Wait, let me push this thing back over here a little bit. Go back this way. Back that way. How do I make plasteel ingots? Titanium ingots and lithium. How many did it say I needed? Two? So I need 15 more titanium. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. No. 15. No way. No way. Wait. Oh, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Check this out. Ready? Don't enter the fucking sea moth. I'm one fucking titanium short. Ay, ay, ay.
Smart.
Smile.
No way, man. Yo, also, I might kill these guys that are fucking around my base. Because I think they keep damaging my sea moth on accident. I'm about to fuck them up. Yeah, fuck off. Fuck off. Don't come back. One titanium. One titanium. One titanium. Oh, perfect. Perfect. And how do I make plasteel out of that? So I need 2 plasteel ingots. Yep. Aerogel, gel sack, and ruby. 2 ruby. I know I have gel sack somewhere. I have just enough of them. Oh my god, thank god I saved them. Holy shit. Do I have any planted? No. But I think I remember how to get those. I think I remember how to get them. I think. I think. I'm not stupid. I have one more! Wait, should I plant this one? Should I plant that one? Can I even plant it? Is it planted now? Now cut it. Now I have a seed. And put it in there. And now it's growing. And now I can pick up that gel. Good? Oh my god, it's so tiny. Look how small it is. I can scan something. What else did I need?
Enameled glass dot two. Okay, how do you make an enameled glass? I forget. Enameled glass. Stalker tooth. Fuck! Okay. But how do you make glass? Do I have another stalker tooth? How do you make glass? I don't think I have one. What the fuck is that? Polyaniline? I don't remember what that is. Glass. How do you make glass? I don't have a stalker tooth. How do you make glass? Glass. Quartz. I have quartz. Furnace and sand? Good one. Dude, this game really causes you to think a lot. You know that? It really has you turn on your fucking thinking gear. Actually, I can just leave this here. I'll figure out this. Alright, so there should be just stalker tooth on the ground here, right? Trying to make even worth it, by the way. Whoop, did I just pick that up? What the fuck? Yes. Diamond and lead, which I have both of, right? Diamond and lead. Diamond and lead. Lead. Diamond. Enameled glass? Oh my god. I'm doing it.
When first piloting a prawn suit to feel a sense of limitless power.
Limitless power.
Receive weeks of training to counteract this phenomenon. You will have to make do with self-discipline.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, shit! You want some? Hey. Else, huh? Bah, bah. Hey, why is my radiation suit there? What the fuck? Okay, upgrades make the prawn suit a lot better. It's just on top of my base, look at that. Well, I don't think I have any upgrades for it. How do I even check? Whoa. Wait, what happened? Wait, what just happened?
Restored. Draining systems initiated.
Wait, it's because I punched it?
Oh. Whoops. Okay, let's get you off. Let's get this thing off of the base. I say I'm a little too brawlic. Wait, what? Oh no, I'm good. As long as nothing got like ruined, I'm fine. Exosuit upgrade for the prawn, but I don't even have the first one. Cyclops? I don't even have a Cyclops. Okay.
Seek fluid intake.
I made an unlisted vid on the propulsion cannon thing, but I say let chat vote on if should see it or not. Anyways, here's the link.
I mean, I'll see it. I'll just look at it. It's titled Wicked. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, I kind of figured it was something like that. And it's like the same thing you can do in Half-Life 2 with the gravity gun. You can just, like, grab shit. Okay, well now I kind of don't really know what I have to do. I need to drink some water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I need another room type? Oh, do I actually? No problem. Scanner room locates resources and wrecks within range. That seems pretty good. Unironically, the scanner room is too confusing for you. Okay, motherfucker. Watch your mouth. Vehicle upgrades console? Oh shit, wait. Building the moon pool to upgrade docked vehicles. Wait, moon pool? What the fuck is a moon pool? I don't even have a moon pool. How do I make a moon pool? Can I even make one yet? Fuck. Okay, well now what? Let's take some more water with me on the ride. And put away some shite I won't be needing. And, let's take the batteries with me. Because I'll probably need them. And, should I make a scanner room? Or is it actually too complex for me?
Why not?
Ah, thanks, loves.
Fun fact, Moonpool automatically charges your sea moth slash brawn suit and can upgrade vehicles and scanner room Wester HUD chip will locate and show on screen where titanium and other things are.
Well, I can't even make, I want to make a Moonpool, I just can't make one yet. Alright, let's go explore. Thoughts on that? Let's go explore, yeah? Sound good? Why is my fucking thing crooked? Have I gone in this direction much? There was one place.
Did the bot just run out of breath in the glass tunnel, or was it just
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Good one.
Smart.
Smile.
I need some water.
Oh. COVID-19, thanks to 11-month Prime sub. Yeah, let's go back this way. Sound good? I think this is where I was going before. Explore those caves you didn't because they were too deep. Yeah, but the thing is, I don't remember where those caves were. I don't remember where those caves were exactly.
Smart.
The shallows aren't that good of a spot to build your main base. It's too shallow forehead and not really close to anything interesting you haven't already explored.
There's a beacon for it? Where? Beacon where? Beacon manager in tab? Did I already go to that one before? Lifepod 19? Yeah. Was it Lifepod 17? Waves keep on washing over me. My scanner should be in the first one, always. Don't ever replace the scanner. Oh, a beacon. I just made a new blueprint.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh! I can make my own beacons now! I just pagged.
time, motherfucker. What was that in there? That was... Mobile? Oh, I already have that. That's the thing that I use. I was already here. I need to explore the cave system. Perhaps down here?
Conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
Predatory life forms, you say, huh? What the fuck is happening? Is it those eels? What are you? Hello? Will you let me scan you, please? A crab snake? Excuse me. What the fuck? It just went inside the- Leviathan? Dodge. All right. Well, this is cool and all, but in one of these. Oh, I can't go in, okay. I just went anus diving. What could be down here that I need? I wonder. This.
I want... It's just so... The eels are the predatory life forms, but is that... Is there anything else, or is that it? What's in these boxes? Nothing? It was 17 that was here, right? Can I check my data bank for Life Pod 17? Nothing. Fucking useless. Useless, motherfucker. Are there any better weapons than your bronze dagger? I don't know. What the fuck is this? What are you? I can't scan it. There is something that's... There's something here it wants me to scan. I keep seeing it like pop up for like half a second. Am I dumb? What are you? A biter. An eye. Oh my god, it's got a big ass eye.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Why is there no music, dog? Why is it so ominous down here? Is there a fucking Leviathan down here or what, man? Just fucking get it over with. I'm not gonna get fucking scared. Just get it over with already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Environment log.
Integrating new PDA.
Large subterranean cavern, multiple entrances, conditions support a unique microcosm of. Signal track in the set has been creative. Site 7? Site 7, over there. Okay. Is that the game trying to tell me to build a base there, or is it trying to say that there's already stuff over there and I should go that way? Or perhaps I'll find out when I go over there and get my ass fucked by a Leviathan. Scared me. I'm not gonna lie. These fucking fish... Wait, so what happens if the sea moth breaks while you're inside of it? Do you just fucking gib? I propose repairing this thing before it breaks. Thoughts on that? So quiet.
So it's an abandoned base, huh? Okay, so I'm poisoned now. Nice. What the fuck? Moon pool!
New blueprint acquired.
I have the moon pool now. Wait, can I just swim past it and hopefully don't die? Or like, I guess just dodge it? Water filtration machine. That seems OP. Draws water unfit for human consumption from an external source, automatically splits it into its constituent parts, and then outputs consumable liquid, water, and salts while disposing of any harmful byproduct. To be built into any compatible habitat module, but has substantial power requirements. That sounds fucking broken. Holy essay!
I thought it might get claustrophobic living underwater. Father feels it is. He'd tell me it was childish, but I stare out the window and sometimes I think how lucky I am to see this world up close. Back on the island, I wouldn't have believed the creatures.
Was this game made by UK devs?
The fish, they glow. This one is 90% eyeball. Snakes twice the length of a habitat compartment. Certainly, it's not all friendly. Most of the plant life is toxic. Learned that the hard way. But I've managed to coax some marble melons into growing indoors. And when they don't cover our dietary needs, well, we eat the fish themselves. It's a bit gross, but it's nothing they wouldn't do. I've been attempting to document my findings. Father approves. He says understanding is power. That the more we know about this planet, the more we can use it to our advantage. I'm just doing it because it's fun.
God damn, this guy's ever stopped talking?
Proper equipment and network access.
Dude, he has more?
Way, observing, taking notes, testing theories, shows me the world in a way a spectroscopic analysis never could. Lately, I've been watching the crab snakes. They ambush their prey as it tries to feed on the mushrooms they hide in. What they don't eat settles on the seabed, which fertilizes the mushrooms, which feeds the herbivores, and so the chain continues. Co-evolution gives me the fuzzies.
The fuzzies.
Integrating new PDA data.
We're already 200 meters below sea level.
God, these fucking voices.
You want to go deeper?
Look
deeper?
Us, Chief. Water leaking through the hull.
Sweet
water outside the hatch.
RM.
We're drowning.
Don't drink and was pressured to go out.
If rescue arrives, whatever shot us down, it's going to do it again and again until it's shut off. You see an off switch around here, Chief?
Why would it any more likely be half a kilometer down?
Your kid found something on the scanner. There's something down there. Something that shouldn't be.
You're mad!
I'm going all the same, and I've an idea you two are gonna follow. But if you do, be mindful. Your authority stopped at sea level.
Alright, did I get everything I need here?
Integrating new PDA data. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Dude, these essays!
You know what Maida told me today? She wants to build a habitat 500 meters below sea level, more than a kilometer northeast of here. And she needs Bart and I to do it. She's got it into her head that she can save us if she just acts recklessly enough. But I've hauled Star Wars to Neptune, Plasteel to the Federation. This family operates 9 different mining colonies across the Ariane Arc. Maida thinks she's better suited to lead. Her contract still says otherwise. But I just cannot damn well tell whether it's the stupidest idea I ever heard, or my only hope. I turned 80 years old last week.
80 years old and this motherfucker's still working?
On this planet, there's no swapping out of my liver when the old one fails. Here, I'm mortal. And Maida is useful.
Fuck.
So, it's my responsibility to make a decision. Return to the island and hope whatever knocked the Degazi out of the sky won't do the same to the rescue ship. Or take us deeper in search of answers. And all the while be hoping old age gets me before the sea monsters do.
Now, can I get down there through here? Or do I have to go back to the surface?
She was right about these caves. There's enough lithium there to fabricate 100 tons of class steel. Enough for a damn fleet of Cyclops submarines.
Wait, was there something else back in the base that I missed?
There was nothing anyone could have done to avoid crashing here. But I was right to order the detour. If we get off
this
planet,
entrance?
They'll be talking about the Torgel share price on the other side of the Federation.
Okay, well, let's go check. And if I wasted my time, we just permaban anybody who's trolling me. Bro, for a second I thought there was an earthquake. Because I was like, in my brain, I guess I'm still used to being in LA. I thought there was an earthquake going on because my desk started shaking. And I was like, wait, what the fuck? But then I realized that I'm in Dallas and Dallas doesn't get earthquakes. And then you know what it fucking was? It was the... It was the washing and drying machine going off.
Integrating new PDA.
Son, there is always a pecking order.
I thought...
And in our world, money makes a hierarchy. I pay Maida a fraction of what I pay you, and you a fraction of what I pay me.
If money makes the hierarchy, why is Marguerite making the decisions?
We need her. We let her think what she likes, so long as she does what she's told.
Nuclear reactor fragment.
What if she doesn't?
For enough money, she will. People always do.
Were those the things that I missed? Thermal plant?
New blueprint acquired.
What the fuck is a thermal plant? Converts heat to energy at medium efficiency. What about the nuclear reactor? Are there more nuclear reactor pieces or just that one? Another moon pool fragment. Moon fragment. A furled papyrus. I'll just get the titanium because I'm sure I'll need it. Do I need a jelly shroom spore for anything? Can I just drop that shit? I doubt I'll need it. So I'm probably just gonna drop it. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. God, dude, I can't believe I thought that was a fucking earthquake. I just shat my pants for no reason. I felt the desk start to shake, and I was like, wait a minute. Orange Manning, the 4 months. Very Pickle, thanks for the 13 months. Waves keep on washing over me. Is that song in the sequel? Should I play it right now since there's no music? Do I have to go back up to the surface to get further down? I don't see how I can get down here.
Love this variety. It's so good.
Hey, thanks, Peaches. Here's the 20 months. How the fuck do I get out of here? Break my fucking thing. Maybe I should make a pit stop back at the base and drop off all these resources. Yeah, yeah, that's the play. That's a hundred. That's the play. That's the play. Sleeping, I'm still awake. Just wait, I need you for water. Come here. Fish. Come here, bladder fish. Cool currents of the sea. Play it again? Yeah, but guys, you can't overdo it, because then you're gonna get sick of it. Where'd I put the titanium at? There. Okay. Good song. Cool the current. Moon, I need the lube. I have lube, right? Or did I use my lube already? On your mother last night. I think I used it. How do I make lube? Back, I need a seed cluster. Alright, that's fine. light in the old pines. Oh yeah, wait, I forgot, I have it here. So smart for me. Waves keep on washing over me. And lead, I have lead. I know I have lead. Lead, there it is. No? Lead. Okay, how big is this fucking moon pool? Did I pick a bad spot to set up my fucking base? Sorta, but you wouldn't know better? Okay, that sounds like an insult. Hold up. What if I, Okay, guys. I'm sorry. These posters are gonna have to go.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alex, thanks to 7 month prime. Bruh, thanks to 12 months. Okay. So I can put it. What part of my base is that, though? I don't know if I have anything on the wall there. Which wall is that? PogChamp. I don't have titanium because I'm a fucking loser. Loser alert. I'm one short again. Loser alert. Everyone point and laugh at the fucking loser. I just want to see if I can get a tooth since I'm down here. It'd probably just be convenient if I had one.
Asserting dominance.
Working on it. Any teeths? Have we seen any teeths? I'm gunching hard right now. I'm also feeling like I may have to make a run to the bathroom at some point here. My asshole is getting that familiar feeling. That feeling I know all too well. Damn. Wait, do I even have the stuff for the moon pool? Yeah, I do. Okay. Bro, this thing is fucking... It's not even attached to the... That'll connect? Really? This'll connect? Damn, you guys are smart. Wait, minus 5 to base hull strength, now 1.8? Wait, what? How do I make it? Wait, that's not good. Wait, can I put my prawn suit in there now? Wanna tussle?
After weeks without human contact, it is normal to experience psychological discomfort.
Fucking farmed.
Research indicates symptoms may be partly alleviated by adopting a pet or anthropomorphizing an inanimate object.
I'm number one. That's my diva voice. And I have no upgrades. Nice. And I just fell through it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Up the ladder! Wait, can you only store one? Can you only store one thing in here at a time? Yeah. Wait, how do I increase my total hull or whatever? Reinforcements? So I just, can I just smack this bitch on anywhere? Can I just smack a fucking reinforcement down anywhere? Wait, can I build this on the outside? Like on the roof? No. Cause I don't know where I'm gonna wanna build shit in the future. Right? Or is that just part of the game here? Alright. Nice. Pog. I just pog champed. Here, I'll make you guys even happy. Ready? I should probably build another locker too, because I'm kind of running low. I also need more water. Oh, I should make a water thing, right? I should make a water filter. Oh, I need copper. And aerogel. How do you make aerogel again? Gel sack and ruby. Ruby? Where's my sack at? Where's my sack? Oh, I planted them all, right? Are my sacks ready for harvesting? I'll I'll take that, and then we'll... And then we'll plant the rest. Wait. No. Give me that. Waves keep on washing over me. I need copper. I probably don't have any copper, do I? No way, man. Oh, I do. Copper wire and titanium. I need one more titanium. Am I short? This game fucking sucks. Oh no, okay, I'm good. Alright. Where the oh my, this thing is huge. How do I where the fuck can I build this thing at? It needs its own room? What kind of room would it need? And I'm going to make a new power source? Make a new power source. Would it be a thermal plant, maybe? Or a solar panel? Another solar panel? Oh, my brain hurt. I could put it in the middle of the room. Lose it? Am I fucking stupid already? I cannot put it in the middle of the room. What a fucking liar, dude. Okay, chat, the poster's gotta go. The posters can't be here. It still doesn't even fit. The fuck? Oh, the toys. The radio? Do you get materials back if you deconstruct it? I hope I got all of them back, because if I didn't, someone's getting banned. Okay, good. You guys are lucky. Okay, surely it should fit now, right? How the fuck does this thing work? Hello? Okay, this is my power is still good though. My power's fine. 75 out of 75. Should I make a bio? Oh, sheep. Should I make a thermal plant? Converts heat to energy? Should I make another solar panel? A floodlight? Spotlight? A bioreactor? What is a bioreactor? Compost organic matter into electrical energy. What's organic matter? So like if I put like fish and plants and shit in the bioreactor, I have to manually do it? Oh my god, it's humongous. Can I put it outside? Can I put it under? This bitch is huge. Oh, my brain hurts. I mean, I could put it here, but damn, that's a big boy. You know what I mean? And it kind of looks ugly if I just smack this in the middle of my room, you know what I mean? That's kind of ugly. Like, why is there fucking... Just make another room? Yeah, but I don't have... Do I have the structural integrity for that? Huh? I'm sure I'll be fine. And I can't even build one here. Great. Fan-fucking-tastic. Cool. Oh, God. Why cannot... Build a another multi-room on top of the multi-room? What the fuck? Well, I need more titanium. Ah! There's a cock in my ass, dude. Where are the metal parts is? Gimme. God damn, dude. Wait, so what happens when I run out of power at nighttime?
Welcome aboard.
Like, what's happening right now? Like, my power is going down? So, like, what happens then? Chat? Hello? Can you guys help me out here, please? It's going down fast, actually. Wait, it's going... Wait.
Intake recommended.
Oh, shit.
Vital signs stabilizing.
My power's off. Now what? Wait, if I build a multi-purpose room on top of this one, do I have to move that solar panel? Yeah?
emergency power only.
Guys, what the fuck is this? Who told me to build it on top? Oh, like that. Oops. And then I can go back in here. And I can build like a ladder or something, I assume. Right? But what was I gonna build? And now I was gonna build the bioreactor, right? Which, for some reason, is not fitting. Okay, so we're gonna have to move the ladder to... Oh my fucking god. I could put it there, but then I gotta move my modification station. Tilting. Playing a fucking children's game. And now the ladder won't fucking... Huh? Okay. Get the fuck out of the- I don't want you to be in the center. Huh? Why is it making me build it in the center? It has to be? You gotta shit my ass. Okay. So I need another titanium, a wiring kit, and lube. Fuck, it's unpowered. Wiring kit is silver ore. I'm sure I have silver ore. Oh, my power's back. And God said, let there be light.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Please don't tell me I'm out of silver ore. That would be very unpog. No way. I don't even see. Wait, do I have any? Blind? Shut up, loser. There it is. How do you get silver ore? Sandstone. Now, where the fuck do I get sandstone? Can I take my prawn suit for a ride? And start fucking punching shit? Sandstone? Limestone. Salt. I know there's sandstone over here somewhere. There it is. Please, just please. If there's a god. There is no god. Please. Just one silver, bro. What am I doing? My brain is chimping out. I mean unpowered. Oh. I needed wiring kit, lube, and what else? I don't remember. I'll figure it out. The fuck?
A reliable power source is a critical step.
Okay, so now what do I do with this thing?
Consider keeping a photo journal of your achievements to motivate you in times of despair.
Put shit in it. Okay. Like, can I like put these plants in it and shit? Wait, I see a bladder fish. I need you for water though. You're not going in. I'm turning you into water. What about that guy? And we'll take one of these guys and one of these guys. A Gary fish? Who the fuck's name is Gary? Ow! I almost fucking died. So now I can just. What the fuck? Is it popping off now? Nice. Okay. Anyway. All right. Cool. I got my Subnautica save back. That's PogChamp. Because I did it all myself. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. I'm gonna head off and take a shit. And, yeah. That's pretty cool. I'm also gonna get rid of these toys. Actually, no, I'll put the toys down. Because you guys are gonna get mad at me if I don't. Thanks for watching. Thanks for everything. Appreciate it. Thanks for chatting and lurking and pagging and bidding and subbing and donating and following and viewing and whatever you do. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Yeah. Cool. Have a good night, morning, afternoon, wherever you're from, alright? Peace out. Mwah.